Right to bear arms. US Congresswomen protest against dress code. US Congresswomen have protested for the right to bear arms in parts of Washington, D.C.'s Capitol building. The National Rifle Association may be disappointed to learn that this is not a typo. They are not campaigning to bear weapons, but to stand against the congressional dress code. The long-standing code bans sleeveless tops, among other things. The protest comes after a number of women have recently reported being told their outfits violated the rules. Female reporters have said they had been prevented from entering the lobby area, where the press meets to ask questions of U.S. politicians. On Friday, Representative Jackie Speier tweeted to encourage colleagues to dress in clothes that showed their arms, calling the protest Sleeveless Friday. A group of around 25 women gathered on the steps of Congress, wearing sleeveless shirts and dresses. It's 2017 and women